Alright guys, today I'm playing Lords of the Fallen. This is free on the Xbox Live. Let's get started. So, I'm actually playing this offline because there's a patch that is 5 gigs and I didn't really want to download it. So, yeah, we'll see how this game plays. This is my first time playing it, so this is one of the launch releases for the Xbox One, so not sure how it actually is. Okay, those are your. Right, well, let's do it. That was pretty easy. So you can choose three characters. Let's go with the red one. Right, let's see how this game plays. This still loading? Holy crap. Maybe the patches fix that, I don't know. The loading's pretty long. Ah, there's some frame rate issues for sure. It's staggering a bit. Although it is a launch game, so.
Fallen God, creator and destroyer of worlds.
Some nice graphics.
The monasteries ahead. I wonder.
All right, let's see what we got. Wow, look how long these loading times are. Reminds me of like Dark Souls. And that was good. Controls feel a little clunky. For sure. It's locked. Shit, it's locked.
It's locked. You're still losing blood, Caslo. The Rogar got you good. I didn't let you out of
wow,
prison
the graphics
to worry
aren't that
about
good.
Me. You're no use to me if you bleed to death. I will try to spare you the inconvenience of my death.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps, or a key.
No shit. Look at, see the poppins, guys? I don't know if you saw the poppin there. They're right there. So, see the texture? We're the on the right hand there. You'll see it pop in a bit. The shadows and stuff. Not the greatest. Although, like I said, it's a launch title.
It is in me. And it is changing me. My skull. The bones are moving, growing. It does not feel like poison in my veins, more like liquid darkness. We have seen with others what happens next. Eyesight goes first, then follows.
Oh, what the hell?
Brother William, Brother Peter and I won't let the disease take us. We will choose death before it chooses us.
Yeah, so my first impressions of this game. Is that it?
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned. It burns deeper into me.
This game is like a Dark Souls game. Almost feels like one. Where the hell am I supposed to get the key?
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel that. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, please, be safe.
I'm gonna need some health. There we go. About time. Holy crap. Alright guys, that's my first impressions of